I love the freedom. I love the fact that I can do anything I want on that bit, and it's up. It's just mine to choose, and ain't nobody got no type of say over that. You know what I'm saying, bro? All these bitches that you think hard, they really soft to me. What's good, YouTube? It's your boy, Big Ralph in the building, man. Hey, first thing first, all I gotta say is this motherfucking blood, this motherfucking Tesla, we gonna have a motherfucking ride on our hands. That's all I know, man. It's three main cars that I need. I need that Maserati, I need that Tesla, and I need that motherfucking Hellcat. I'm tripping. I need the Hellcat, I need the Maserati, and I need the Tesla. Tesla, you third. I'm probably gonna get you last, cause I need that Mazzy and that cat, baby. But look, this motherfucker blood, this motherfucker Tesla, all I know is he gonna have a motherfucker ride on his hands. Cause, man, what? I'm out here in my junk, I'm out here in my car, praying the check engine light go off. This motherfucker blowing up cars, this bitch blowing up Teslas. So with that being said, Him, y'all, somebody gonna help me get them up. That's one way or another. Somebody gonna help me get them up. That's all I know right now. So we finna get into this video. We blew up my Tesla Danny Duncan video. We back in it. Listen, I'm gonna say this one time. I'm not bullshitting when I say we back and I'm on this job for real. We finna get right into it. I love y'all folks. I'm gay. Why you trying to turn up already? Happy ass boy. Why the boy so happy to turn up? I'm about ready to turn up with him. I know y'all been waiting on this too. That's probably how y'all looking behind y'all phones and screens right now, ain't it? Like, I know we finna turn up. It's good. We finna turn up, yes. And let me say this too, because I'm feeling good on the beat right now. Everything right. I really feel like I got Endgame playing in the background. Y'all know how I get. Let me say this. When I get in something like this and we feeling good and we turning up, it just really pushes me to have y'all one, freaking two, and I done forgot what two was. It's just the fact that, just based on who I am, the type of person I am, who I am, bro, I love the freedom. I love the fact that I can do anything I want on that bit, and it's just mine to choose, and ain't nobody got no type of say over that. You know what I'm saying, bro? Oh, my goodness, I love that. Like, I can do whatever I want on that bit. I can get up and walk off. I ain't gonna do that. I'm on that bit eating, like, come on, man. ASMR. And a reaction at the same time, man. What? Oh, hold on, he leaking. He was landing rounds off too. This just a 12-minute little video.
Dude, fucking, I don't have Yelp downloaded. Of course, David's bitch ass has it downloaded. Dipshit, no, I need to get my water in time.
Well, I gave someone a good review.
That Avengers was banging.
I would have gave your fucking wedding
place. Star Lord was going nuts.
If you're in business and you want to improve,
what's that song?
Come and get your love.
We think it's gonna be like kind of cheap. She gives me a bill for like $70,000. I signed a contract where she gets like 10% of profits. Hi, is this the business solutions place?
Yes, it is.
Do you guys just help with solutions for business?
I do. What kind of business do you have?
But I just opened an ice cream shop. I'm the CEO, founder.
Ain't gonna lie, Danny, you're getting a little bit bigger. You might have to do something with
Danny's
the teeth, too.
Pies. This is my ice cream shop.
You're getting bigger. You gotta do something.
I know this is what's gonna make me
the money.
You gotta
do something with them.
M&M cookie sandwiches and drinks.
And you're kind of in
a trash. They ain't jacked up.
Yeah, this is employee of the month.
For 5M on the tube, you gotta do something.
He just shows up. You can't win a game.
Put some diamonds on them or something.
We figured we could hire someone to help us possibly grow it, because I don't know everything. At the same time, film it for my YouTube channel. At the same time, indirectly, without them even knowing, we're promoting the ice cream shop. Smart, right?
Yeah. What are your videos usually about?
Sorry for the language. Yeah. Waka Flocka doesn't care.
That's you crazy. Don't either, bitch. Hold up.
You know how every single business says they're voted best? My strategy was to say voted second best, because no one ever says that. So we're trying to go with like the edgier route, Danny's Cream Pies, where they normally wouldn't approve it, but they have to approve it because of the business now. And then
who want to eat at a place that's second best, though? That just sounds nasty.
You get a free cream pie. Think that's good or no?
I think if you're so mad.
Like, why are y'all second best?
There's not a lot of original stuff out there.
Besides my stuff, right?
Yeah.
For the sandwich board, it might just say, like, one say, like, now open, and then another one, like, come inside. for like, I don't know.
But we'll see. She smoked big, though. Look at baby. She ain't even talking out the right side of her mouth. Yeah.
I think it.
I renewed it.
Why they get quiet when I made that joke? They looked at
me. Buy some more shit, guys. Come on. Hey, it's new. That's why she's here. I don't know how to run business. Bro, why'd you get so many Klondikes? They melt. You know what you should have done? Bought Gatorades and went down the street and sold them for $2.
I thought that was a woman.
You're gonna melt by the time you sell them. I'm pretty sure, dude. I got a good idea. Go return those to that store right there. If it works, I'll give you money.
I just bought these, but now I don't really want them. They're like not open or anything.
Well, no, but if they're halfway, if they started to melt, then I got a problem.
We could feel them.
You can feel them.
Yeah, that's it. There's no barcode on them. We have to scan everything.
We were so close, they just needed a barcode.
This unit not labeled for individual retail sale.
Then he went to the freezer, he's like, oh, we don't sell those. We're like, oh, shit.
Go back and say, can I exchange them for some Snickers?
I would trade you these fresh Klondike bars for these.
No, isn't gonna happen.
So you won't take these?
They ain't going.
I don't want to put those in there because I can't ring them up.
You can eat them?
I don't eat it.
I think it's a good bargain.
I'm not
interested in
bargain.
He's the owner, honey. He's not going to do it, so you might as well give up.
All right, baby, why are you speaking for the owner then? The owners, the CEOs, the bosses just be getting their winnings suck, boy. Goodness. Must be real nice tonight. You have to talk. Have somebody talk for you. I'm going to flip that bitch. We top E-rated in this.
I've been having trouble sleeping. Battling his demons, wondering what's the thing that keeps me breathing. Is it money, fame, or neither?
Penis, watch out.
Your name, Penis? What do you name the horse Penis,
it's
bro?
It's hard, man. I got a rooster, we got the horse. So many distractions. Just a boy trying to golf.
Just a boy trying to golf.
Driving too fast. No, you know what'd be funny is after we blow it up, the mirror's still on. I don't know how it's still on, honestly. I've been watching Cobra Kai a lot lately.
I had to do a double take and see what car that was, bruh. At first, I thought that was a regular car, bruh. Oh, my goodness.
We got Tannerite. We're going to blow up the Tesla. Don't try this at home. I'm just kidding. All you need is Tannerite. You shake it up, shoot it, and it'll blow up. Just make sure you do it properly. Don't be stupid.
I mean, I ain't hating or nothing. If you got to do it.
Hey, John, it kicks like a little bit harder than the AK.
Just a little bit, buddy.
You put your eye right up to it?
No.
How do you shoot it then?
Away.
What a fucking idiot, dude.
Damn, nigga. That's why you leaking.
That was sick, dude. That thing smacked me in the fucking head so hard. The airbag didn't even go off. Are you kidding me? That's one way to open up the trunk. The front did open. Huh.
Are you serious?
That's how they make them so comfortable, man. These are nice seats. Cops are probably coming. My mom will act like the blood thing's a big deal. Watch.
You cut your head.
We just shot that and some piece flew and hit me in the head.
Jesus Christ, Annie.
I thought the bitch was gonna go in the air, dude. It didn't do shit.
Woo!
What's up?
How you guys doing?
Good, how are you?
Good.
What's going on?
Got a couple complaints for things blowing up. Everybody all right?
Yeah, yeah. We're just shooting guns.
You got a minute?
For what?
Talk.
Sure.
I was just going to say, I haven't interacted with you ever, and I've seen you twice in a week now. We have a group of kids we work with, and we take them out horseback, right? And they're like, Danny Duncan, that was him!
You got to get me behind there cleaning up the shit.
So everybody's all right?
Yeah.
I thought he was on BS.
Looks like,
I was wrestling with my friend. Appreciate it.
Have a good day.
Take care. Dude, it takes that long to load this shit, and then it takes 2 seconds to get rid of them.
Oh boy, Tabachi too good
David's
for life.
Dad pulled up. We were hitting golf balls. So
I'm sorry, I was trying to process everything that just happened. That shit crazy for real.
David and Frankie have some beef. So I hit golf balls. One hit David's car. David
That's why we watched these.
Chucks it at Frankie.
That's why we watched
Frankie
these.
Didn't even know it hit his truck. They almost get in a fight. I just like break it up real quick. Oh, it's not as bad. He's still gonna be mad though. But you can tell there's a dent, dude. Hey, did you guys see what David did to Frankie's truck? You guys see what they did to Frankie's truck? David threw the golf ball, hit Frankie's truck, put a dent in it.
Yeah.
Is he saying it? Oh, exactly. Why is he going on the random people saying it?
No?
Look at Roscoe in the cut.
Wait till you see it, dude.
I know you're lying.
Let's go look right now.
Tell me, isn't it? That's 100% not it.
100%. I watched it hit there.
It has golf ball dimples.
I swear to God.
I promise you.
I know for a fact that's not it.
I just wiped off the golf ball dimples. He knew it, dude. He didn't want to give us the reaction. Wait till he gets home by himself. He's going to be like pacing and shit.
Hey, when you hit, when something happened and you hit them up, that's been there. No, that's not fresh. I ain't been to a place like that in so long. I feel like if I go, I'm gonna have to turn it out just like.
James is turning 7 years old.
No.
He looks
it's
full.
Crazy. He's gonna turn 7 and he can't even drink his drink without spilling it on himself.
That's true. All right, for real, that's a universal issue.
House?
No, a hotel.
Enjoy it, man. You're gonna miss that hotel one day. I miss being homeless a little bit. I mean, I don't wanna go back to it, but like, you just miss the struggle, you know what I mean?
No, not the struggle.
Well, you don't know. But you just miss.
Thing, but you I know what
hoodie,
it means.
$50, imagine.
It's something about
Remember,
it.
Remember, what did I tell you to buy? Yep.
You telling him to cherish them moments, even
Apple,
though it's crap.
Exactly. Good idea.
It might be something
Did
in
you kidnap her?
Yeah.
Hell yeah.
I watch you a lot.
Thanks, man. Good 5 seconds right there that we won't use. Wait, did you get me saying we won't
I
use
watch
it?
You
it could
a
be
lot.
Like those other YouTubers who just put a bunch of shitty content together and sell it for like a membership price. Yeah, imagine taking all the stuff you're going to cut anyways, but then selling it to someone because it wasn't good enough to make it on the channel.
You need help? A rat? You want me to get it? We're coming.
Not on my watch.
I saw him twice.
I do rat control.
All right.
Where at?
Well, it was under the passenger seat. Now,
I hate rats.
Forward, backward.
Maybe I had a rat in her car.
Can I use your umbrella?
You can.
Oh!
Was that it?
Oh! No, I'm just kidding.
Not funny.
Brian, I'm going to be honest. I don't really like rats that much. Yeah, I think he's out. I think you're good to go.
You're right.
The rats love Lexuses.
I bet they do. This is rat patrol here.
How's it going? Oh, what is that? What's your handicap?
But this,
nothing. Put the chest hair away.
It screams like a dog.
Hasselhoff.
Imagine. You guys got any cheese?
No.
Maybe man. This is not, no good is coming from this. Not Mickey D.
Yeah, those it's like fish. It's like a with like
the fish
sandwich. No, it's not that. I think there's like tartar sauce and it's like a sandwich.
Yeah, the
fillet. No, it's not that. There's cheese.
Yeah, cheese.
Yeah, it's like a sandwich and there's tartar sauce and cheese.
You keep on talking about nah.
No, it's not that though. Thank you.
This man always on some bull.
Dude, where's your merch? Why are you wearing the North Face? If you worked at Morgan and you showed up in a CVS shirt, you think they're going to let you work?
I cheat.
There's no way.
Do you want to buy a shirt right now?
You know what's fucked up, dude? It sounds fucked up if I made him buy a shirt, right?
Yeah.
But Walgreens actually makes you buy your own shirts. Hey, can I get a fedora? Can I get a Gatorade and a fedora? What is it called?
I don't know, bro. This is my grandpa's.
Found it.
Cause it?
Yeah.
He's like,
wait, that's where he sell merch out of for real though? That's smart.
When I feel it, I feel more confident too.
Yeah, I know. You look a little different now that with it off. Lit. So we're at the stoplight. I yell out to this cop. I'm like, yo, he's like, hey, I'm subscribed to you. I was like, we're in a legal car. Like, I'm just joking. He's like, I'm gonna run your tag and check. Again, I think he's joking because we're obviously just fucking around. 100 feet down the road, motherfucker pulls us over, ran the tag, and the tag didn't come back to any car. He's a real cop. What are your thoughts on this stop? It's pretty insane that he pulled us over right now.
He's just trying to entice you. You baited him into it. He fell for it.
I literally thought he was trolling us.
Yeah.
Like, maybe he wanted a picture. Dude, if one more fan calls me, dude, I'm gonna fucking kill their mom. I love my fans, but dude, if you're calling me, you're a fucking pussy.
Then who is David Tomchinson?
That's my assistant. He's a Democrat.
Oh, boy.
All right, can you arrest this kid, though?
He has
weed
dude.
In his pocket. And in Florida, you can get arrested for that. I'm actually a junior deputy... sheriff officer. Jim.
I did see that. Your head, boy. You know
how I win. I'm with your head, boy. It ain't over. With the back of the steel. I'm with your head, boy. With the back of the steel. Hey, hey, hey. Hey! Danny just slid through, man, with some heat. Really do be sliding through with some pressure, you know what I'm saying? But we finna drop something too. You know what I'm saying? We gonna pack this chat. We gonna do it all, you know what I'm saying? He slid through, though. He did what he did. I love y'all folks. Thanks for watching. Make sure you like, share, subscribe, comment if you're new. If you're not new, do it anyways. Hit that bell. Y'all know we turning up in a bit, man. I know y'all wanna see something. We gonna get to it. I'm being so for real when I say this. I'm gonna make some stuff happen this week, but I need about a week or two. Maybe next week. Maybe 1 week. At most 2 weeks, though. To get some stuff, to order some stuff, do what I need to do. And y'all gonna see how I'm coming, man. I love y'all, folks. Thanks for watching. Stay up with me. I'm skydiving at 100K. Danny slid through his feet, man. I'm gonna see y'all in the next one. Okay. Thank you.